rubber duck.
Are you a cow, horse, or a rooster with yellow feathers?
Neither. I'm a duck doing animal impressions.
Oh.
Quack. Out the duck.
Very good. Wow, what an act. Well, I know it's tough, rubber ducky, but don't lose hope.
Big bird is tall and something small.
A flying clown clue. He's tall and something small. Hey, could that be Big Bird? Oh, no, it's just a giraffe. That's something tall and something tall. Oh, maybe that's him. Oh, no, that's just a mouse. That's something small and something small. Now that car is small, but how could someone as tall as Big Bird fit in something so small?
Will you hurry up and look at my car?
Did you hear that? That sounded like Big Bird.
It's really small in here.
Gee, do you think Big Bird could be in there? Yeah, I know, but it's so teeny tiny, and he's the biggest bird we know. I mean, he's so big. So really, really, really big.
Ernie.
He's
such a...
What? It's Big Bird. Oh,
I was getting really squished in there.
Yeah, we found him. It's Big Bird.
It's me.
I know you any place. 8 feet of yellow feathers that peek upon your face. Your happy Big Bird voice tells us you're the one. We found him, we found him.
Our journey to Big Bird is done.
That was fun. I liked hiding.
Well, and Rubber Ducky and I like seeking. What's that? Oh, and squeaking. That's a game too. Hide and squeak.